feel. I feel the same way I've been feeling.
Who's on your short list of fighters coming up? Is Keith Thurman in there?
I don't even, you know, I don't, you know, I've seen him fight a little bit. He's still green. But, I mean, he go out there and try. I mean, but it's different at this level. This is the elite league. This pay-per-view is totally different. You know, I didn't understand until I had to work my way, you know, up here. But I've been here for a long, long time. So it's a little different. It's not like fighting on regular cable network or just fighting just a regular fight on Showtime. This is totally different.
Rematches on pay-per-view are generally harder to sell. How do you think this fight will sell among the general public, and just what are you guys trying to do to fans buy in?
I mean, the fight sold out in 10 minutes, so you tell me. So it's obvious somebody is interested. What you say about Leonard?
Most definitely. This is the fight that the fans demanded, because it was an exciting fight, and that's what fans like to see.
Just one.